Major issues on Interstate 26 near Chapin today. Newberry officials say there were several multi-vehicle accidents this afternoon. For a while, eastbound lanes were closed. Traffic on 26 and Highway 176 have been pretty heavy throughout the day, while the accidents have been cleared.